Hey guys, welcome back with another video. For today, I'm going to do a product comparison between Dr. Sensitive Collagen plus Vitamin C Serum, which is this one, and your Really Neroli Whitening Oil. So this one is Neroli Oil plus Vitamin C Essence. Since you guys keep on asking me kung ano yung ma-recommend ko when it comes to Vitamin C Serum, that's why I'm making this video right now. So if you're interested which one works better, then keep on watching. But before we begin, if you like this kind of video, please give me a thumbs up. At para hindi ka malis kung i-upload video, bitch, just click the subscribe button, hit the notification bell to get notified of my latest video. So ayun, let's get
started.
Ang likot ko. So ayun, let's do the comparison between the two products. So ngayon, ang try natin is yung texture niya or yung viscosity niya sa skin. Or kung paano siya mag-apply or paano. Alam mo yun, kapag nilagay mo na yung product, kung anong feeling niya, kung anong amoy niya, something like that. So first of all, I'm going to take this Really Neroli Whitening Oil. Yes, this one is 50% Really Neroli Oil and 50% Vitamin C Essence. So ayun, function kasi nung oil niya is para hindi siya mag-oxidize kagad. So this is how it looks like kapag nakikita mo siya dito sa bottle, kapag kinuha mo siya, and i-drip ko lang siya dito. Okay, one drop lang para hindi masayang. So that's how it looks like kapag yung Really Neroli Whitening Oil yung gagamitin mo. So that is your Really Neroli Whitening Oil. And right now, ilalagay ko sa kabila dito yung Dr. Sensitive Collagen plus Vitamin C Serum. So ayan. Ayan, that is how it looks like kapag dito sa Dr. Sensitive. So, ayan siyang lapot niya, te. So, ayan. So, that looks very nice. Again, i-smell ko yung ano sa Dr. Sensitive. It smells like a little bit of orangey thingy. And also, it smells like a little bit of gelatin. So, yun yung smell niya. And yung Neroli naman, yung smell niya is a little bit the same with this one, actually. Medyo same sila ng amoy. It smells like fruit. Ayan. So, yung Really Neroli Whitening Oil is a little bit drippy, and yung Dr. Sensitive na Collagen plus Vitamin C Serum is a little bit tacky. Alam mo yun, yung parang medyo madikit. Alam mo yun, parang and yeah, let's see kung magda-dry siya kaagad or hindi. So this is how it looks like after a few minutes of drying. So I just keep on like blowing it. And kanina nga tinatama daw mag-blow, so nang electric pa na lang. So ayan, this is how it looks like. And yeah, dito sa Dr. Sensitive part, zoom in ko lang siya ng konti. Yes, this is how it looks like. Medyo mattifying yung itsura niya or naging itsura ng skin. And sa dito naman sa Really Neroli is a little bit shiny because of the oil. So ayan, I think hindi siya makikita sa camera kasi my camera is not that powerful. And see the difference. This one is a little bit glossy here. And it's wala talaga kasi hindi ko naman nilagyan. So ayan, that is how it looks like and I like it. So ayan, right now before ko siya ilalagay sa aking mukha is I'm going to tell you kung ano yung nandito sa mga product na ito. So ayan, bear with me, gagawin ko itong a little bit shorter para mabilis ninyo matandaan at hindi kayo malito. So ayan, first of all is the Really Neroli Whitening Oil. So once again, yung Really Neroli Whitening Oil is 50% Neroli Oil and 50% Vitamin C Serum or Essence. And one thing pala na gusto ko about sa Neroli Oil is nakaka-relax siya ng mind. So, ayun, kung medyo stress ka, then pour it. And yeah, we're gonna feel better. Actually, just by smelling it, medyo nakaka-relax talaga siya. Parang nawala yung pagod ko, actually. So, pupunta naman tayo sa Neroli Whitening Oil na benefits. Benefits niya is whiten and brighten the skin, remove spots, fade freckles, keep skin moisturized, it lacks in the water in your skin. So, basically, this one is really, really pumping with pretty good function sa skin mo. Ah, by the way guys, yung one tip pala kung gagamit ka nito is just shake it like this one until para siyang, alam mo yun, parang foggy. Let's go with the Dr. Sensitive Collagen plus Vitamin C Serum. So once again pala, nakalimutan ko, this one is whitening and this one is anti-aging. So ayan, malilito ka sa akin mamaya. Fast facts about it is formulated with a blend of collagen and vitamin C. So ayan, works even out your skin tone, texture, boosts elasticity, and firmer skin, leaves complexion soft and radiant. So that is your doctor sensitive. This one is anti-aging plus whitening din. So ayan, napakaganda ng mga claims nila. And collagen plus vitamin C serum. So ayan, so far, which one do you like? For me, I'm clinging a little bit dito sa doctor sensitive, but I'm a little bit clinging dito sa kabila. So I'm still not in the right mind right now to decide. So ayan, ilalagay natin siya sa ating face para makakonclude na tayo kung which one is better. Let's get into it. Alright you guys, since naka-zoom in na tayo right now, before tayo pumunta doon sa ating application, is magbibigay lang ako ng special shoutout dito sa ating mga Facebook friends na gusto magpapa-shoutout. So yung first is for Jeril Casabuena the second. Hello Jeril. And next one is for... yeah, hello Dongkoy. So yeah, next one is for Tony Moly. Hello. And once again, just wanna say thank you guys for watching my videos. And yes, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. And yeah, I think that's it for Facebook friends. So again, remind ko lang sa inyo guys is I'm going to put here the other product and here is the another product. So ayan, let's start with the Dr. Sensitive. So before ko siya ilalagay, make sure na malinis yung face nyo, nilamas na kayo, and make sure na it dries out na already. First is So yung maglalagay ako naman dito sa fingertips, and yeah, ilalagay ko siya dito. So ayun yung texture niya, para siyang yung Braille Step 2. Ayan. But this one is a little bit parang may oil ng konti. Once again, imamassage mo lang to. Actually, hindi siya nakalagay doon na imassage mo siya for a minute. But for me, it is very, very essential for me to massage it at least a minute on my face para manuot yung chemicals niya sa face mo. Since this is a vitamin C, this is the best kapag may mga wrinkles ka over here. So again, this is the Dr. Sensitive na Collagen Plus Vitamin C Serum. One thing na nagustuhan ko dito is meron siyang collagen. Actually, right off the bat, kaagad makipapansin niyo parang, parang nagpantay yung kulay ko ng kaonte, and medyo, alam mo yung parang natulog ka ngayon. So ayan. Again, this is the Braille Neroli Whitening Oil. And oh my god, you need to shake it before you use it until siya mag-foggy or mag-parang steamy yung itsura niya sa loob. So ayan, kapag mag-homogenous na yung itsura niya, that's the time you're gonna use it. So ayan, you need to touch it para hindi masayang yung oil niya. So this one talaga, if you're gonna use it by itself, mapapansin nyo kaagad yung parang glassy skin. So again guys, hindi siya mainit. Both of them is hindi mainit sa mukha, and I'm not mad at it. Kasi yung iba kasi mga vitamin C serum or something like that is medyo mainit sa mukha. So ayan, I'm going to leave it for couple of minutes. So ayan, pupunta naman tayo doon sa ating mga Q&A. So ayan, yung always akin tinatanong is pwede ba to gamitin sa umaga? Actually, some of the dermatologists or mga aestheticians something, they'll gonna tell you na it's fine. But for me, it's not. I'm not going to use vitamin C serum in the morning kasi ask ko is a doctor and also yung isa is pharmacist. And they told me na kapag gumamit ka ng vitamin C is mas better siya kapag gabi. So the next question na always ina-ask din sa akin is what product yung pwede mong gamitin on top of it. So first na pwede mong ilagay on top of it is yung mga pore refining serum or mga retinol or soothing gels, something like that. So ayun, yung next na tanong sa akin is, can you use this even if hindi pa daw nag-wash na mukha? So ayun, you can't use this one kapag hindi ka pa nag-wash na mukha. I do not recommend any skincare na ilagay sa mukha kapag hindi ka pa naghilamos or something like that. So ayun, yung next na question sa akin is, can you pair it with Maxi Peel or mga toners? Yung iba kasi mga beauty guru is yun yung ginagamit nila or ginagawa nila, but I do not really recommend that one. So, ayan, I think that's it for the Q&A. So, ayun, pupunta naman tayo doon sa ating top YouTube commentary site. So, ayan guys, before tayo pala pumunta doon sa ating final thoughts, is I'm going to do a special shoutout sa mga people na naman nag-comment doon sa ating latest videos. First of all, I'm just going to say thank you to Pam G. Hello, and it's ya boy Ashley. Hello, and for Christine Servo. Hello, ate. And next one is for Elliot. Hello, Elliot. And next one is for Kathy. Hello, Kathy. Next one is for Benjamin. Hello, Benjamin. And also for Edwin. Hello, Edwin. And yes, next one is for Julina. Hello. And next one is for Benjamin again. Hello. I think that's it for our top comments, and yeah, let's get into the final thoughts. Just disclaimer lang, so everything na sabihin ko sa inyo guys is my opinion, hindi to influenced by another YouTuber or something like that. So this is my experience, my own opinion, and makikita ninyo mismo sa face ko ngayon kung ano naging itsura niya. Alright, so by the way guys, both of them works perfectly. Sign face. Yes, I know. They're both perfect sa kanilang mga functions. I'm going to give comment dito muna sa Dr. Sensitive. Ayun, Dr. Sensitive wise, kapag titingnan ko siya dito sa salamin, napakaganda niya. And actually, achieve niya din yung glass skin. And also, one thing talaga na pansin ko sa kanya is, alam niyo, parang rosy cheek right here. And yeah, pantay talaga yung color ko over here. So, ayan. Yung kanina kasi medyo sagit po kanina. Ngayon, is medyo parang looks nice though. So, this one naman is your Braylene Neroli Whitening Oil. Yung comments ko dito is hindi scientific kasi hindi naman ako scientist. So, ayan, next one is for your Braylene Neroli Whitening Oil. So, this is what it looks like. Again, it looks very shiny. It's very blending. So, yun, kapag ilalagay siya dito sa ilaw, it looks very, hello, party ball. So, ayan. So, ayun, what do you think, guys, about this one? Kasi ako, puro positive lang yung naisipan ko dito eh. Yes, actually, I've been using it for a couple of months. And yeah, tingnan mo yung color ko dito. Kasi ginagamit ko siya with the whole face and also the neck. So, ayun, when it comes to Braylene Neroli Whitening Oil is, yeah, proven and tested ko na talaga siya. Kasi ginagamit ko siya both dito sa face and sa neck. And yeah, because of it, hindi na ako masyado nagkaka-breakouts. So, ayun, dito naman, again, this one, both of them are whitening, and yung kaibahan lang dito is yung Dr. Sensitive is collagen, and yeah, this one is anti-aging. Ito naman siya is nakaka-lighten ng mga dark spots and also mga freckles. So, ayan, I'm a little bit confused kung saan ka magkikling sa kanilang dalawa. Actually, depende sa kung anong paggagamitan mo. Again, this one is anti-aging, this one is whitening, and also it can tint or lightens your dark spots and freckles or something like that. Ako right now, wala naman ako masyadong dark spots, so I think I'm clinging here a little bit kasi gusto ko medyo mas bumata pa yung face ko. Ayan. I think I'm going with the Dr. Sensitive Collagen plus Vitamin C Serum. But still, I'm going to use this one. Ayan, actually, depende talaga yung kung gusto mo malighten yung dark spots mo and also yung skin mo, go with this one. Kung gusto mo medyo bumata and medyo maglighten yung skin mo, go with this one. Medyo collagen junkie kasi ako dati, so ayan, this one is a little bit a plus. I love them both actually, pero depende lang kasi yung kung saan mo siya talaga gagamitin. Paulit-ulit na ako sa sinasabi ko. So ayan, I'm playing a little bit dito talaga. So ayan, I hope you like this kind of video, and yes, if you do, please give me a thumbs up. At kung may mga gusto kayong ipatay sa yung mga products, just comment it down below kasi baka naman magkaroon ako ng pera, and yeah, baka mabili ko siya. So ayan guys, kung gusto nyo naman mag-donate, yeah, I'm open for donations. I love you guys. I will see you next time.